Well, if you still got leaves to clean up, it'd be a good weekend to do that, seriously. Clean those gutters, downspouts maybe, and the storm drains in front of your house, they get clogged up. That's where you see that water building up. 50 degrees now, light winds now. Barometer is just pretty much steady around the region. It was really warm earlier. 53 in Washington and 54 over in Easton. Ocean City, 51, and up in Oakland, down to 46. 45 in Frederick. It'll be not nearly as chilly tonight as we saw this morning. Got down at the airport to 28. A lot of frost. 62 this afternoon. 63. Record is 69. Weren't that far away. But the normal is only 46 all weekend. 29 is the normal low now. And the record low, 9 degrees in 1968. Boy, it can get cold this time. Yes. 40s to near 50 over in Millington. Thank you. And Phil and Dean now back in Aberdeen at 46. He was in Ocean City earlier. He's a mover, I'll tell you. Right now, we have the winds out of the south. That's going to keep us in this warm air all weekend until late Sunday night and Monday. Then a little batch of moisture moves in, and it's going to get colder next week. Temperatures most of next week are going to be below normal for this time of year. And normal, once again, by next week, drops to 45. Clouds are already moving into southern Virginia. They'll be in here late tonight. Could see quite a bit of cloud cover. Also, some areas with no lights, with very light winds, could see some fog forming. The shower activity, most of that's going to pass west of us. There might be just a brief shower sometime tomorrow, maybe in the morning, a couple spots, probably later in the day or late at night, early Sunday. Just a slight chance we'll see a shower out of that system. Then things dry out. Looks like a good deal of the sunshine coming in for Sunday. It'll be still on the mild side. Monday, the clouds increase. Yeah, maybe a little bit of precip early in the morning. Some of it west, southwest of us. Could be some sleet, maybe some wet snowflakes mixed in with a little rain. Southeast of us, even some of that early at 7 o'clock in the morning before we think seeing the things clear out by the afternoon. It should be sunny by late in the day on Monday. Then cold temps come in with high pressure building in. Another system may bring us a rain-snow mixture mainly west of us, but maybe some wet snowflakes not too far from Baltimore on Wednesday. Clouds increase, yeah, later maybe some fog in some spots, 43 with very light winds. Mild, mainly cloudy, 62 degrees tomorrow, 63 on Sunday, the rain back on Monday, but some showers, could be a little bit of that frozen piece of earlier, windy and chilly on Tuesday, a little bit of rain, maybe some wet snowflakes not far away from the Baltimore region, 40 and 41, cold nighttime temps again, back in the 20s again for much of next week, and we'll be right back.